It is my privilege and honor to recognize Michaela Solter. Michaela moved to Fairmont when she was 2 from Rosemount, and she's lived in the same house ever since. She's the daughter of Tim and Sandy. She is one of 7 children. Her siblings are Andrew, who is 25, Zach, who is 15, you're in 9th grade. Where are you, Zach? Because I'm going to point you out later, too. Nate is 10, Josh is 7, Isabel is 4, and Paxton is 1.5. I asked her if she had pets. She said, no, instead of a pet, I would always get a new sibling. Michaela's favorite sport is soccer, and it's one of her favorite activities besides hanging with Chris. She feels her soccer team has really bonded this year and has great chemistry, and they're playing very well together. Michaela's favorite memory in high school is when she won the 7th grade lightning tournament, and a recognition she is especially proud of is being voted as your student body president. Another activity Michaela loves is whitewater rafting, something she has on her bucket list. Along with that is skydiving, but she said she'd never tried the bungee jumping. That's not going to work. Didn't he say he wants the bungee jump? Okay, you're going to have to go separate places then. Michaela's favorite food is easy mac and cheese. Her favorite fruit is the pomegranate because she likes all the little seeds in it. Her favorite vegetable is cauliflower, but it must be accompanied by dill pickle dip. And her favorite drink is black cherry flavored water. She does not like chocolate, but she likes Reese's peanut butter cups. She enjoyed all these foods immensely when she got her braces off in 8th grade. Unfortunately, though, as a junior, Michaela had a rough year and she couldn't enjoy any of these favorite treats. She had jaw surgery, and Michaela had a rough year. Everything that could have gone wrong did. The healing was slow. She had infections. It wasn't a fun year. But as an outsider, we saw the real Michaela through the entire ordeal. She continued working diligently in every class, whether she was here or at home. She couldn't play her flute. As her band director, she couldn't play her flute, so she took her piano skills and she became a bell player instead. Amazing. And that entire time, she was a flag twirler, or she was even a captain. And as she'll show you now, her smile never left her face, even though she was hurting. She always had a smile on her face for anybody that she met, no matter if she knew them or not. Michaela loves listening to old Beyonce music and Jesse McCartney. Her favorite color is purple. She drives a blue 1999 Honda Odyssey minivan, and she can fit 12 people in it. But it's not moving when she fits 12 people in it. Family is very important to Michaela, especially when it comes to pranks. Sorry, Zach. She and Zach seem to try to one-up each other fairly often, but I think Zach, maybe Michaela's in the lead. Once when Zach was sleeping, do you remember this? Yeah, he remembers this. She poured honey all over his face and put a cotton ball on his nose. He never woke up until morning when he found the honey had melted down his face and stuck throughout all of his hair. But basically, the cotton ball stayed in place, so it worked. He tried to get back at Michaela by putting toothpaste in her hairbrush, but fortunately, she saw it before she used it on her hair. Michaela's advice to younger students is to get involved. Go to events and games and support your class and school. The things you will most remember are the times that you get involved in winter activities and had fun with your class. I am happy and proud to introduce to you Michaela Solter.